everybody. Timey Girl 7 here for TWG7 Sings. Well, today is a special request from my brother-in-law going out to all his favorite YouTubers. And I hope you guys enjoy this. Are you junkyard dogs? Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, you stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy is a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy's shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar, said a girl named Dora, said, ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. 'Cause Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than no King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope that you enjoyed that. Look below for the links. Rock on, my wild ones. Rock on.